Good morning, Dr. Kelsey. Early as usual.
Well, excuse me, sir. Have you seen Superintendent Hall anywhere?
This is Canterbury Cathedral, not the police station.
Oh, sorry, sir. I was told he might be here. He wants to see me urgently.
Urgently?
Excuse me, sir. I think you dropped this.
Too much urgency.
Do you mind my looking at the organ for a moment, sir?
Oh, go ahead.
Are you the organist, sir?
Do I look like the charwoman?
This is some organ.
What do you know about it?
I'm an organist. Hmm? Or at least I was before the war.
Oh, well, once an organist, always an organist. Unless, of course, you only play the mouth organ. Where did you study?
Royal Academy of Music.
Under whom?
Perrault. Do you know him, sir?
Oh, we've cut each other for 27 years, but he's a fine teacher, none better.
Yes, we thought so. Are you playing this morning, sir?
Later. There's a special service for a battalion of soldiers.
It's my battalion.
You going too?
Yes, sir.
Where did you play last? You deaf?
I played in a cinema.
Cinema? Oh, when I was a young man your age, after I got my degree, I played in a circus. The harmonium. Piano wasn't loud enough, especially for the elephants. How much do they pay you in the cinema?
30 a week.
Ooh, they only paid me 22. Ah, but 22 shillings then was more than 30 today.
Perhaps 22 shillings then could buy as much as 30 pounds today.
Huh? Oh, no, 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 I don't think so. Well, do you want to play?
I'd like to.
Not afraid of it?
No, I don't think I'm afraid.
Then have a go. If you're one of them, it's only right that you should play. Now, show what you can do. Play something, anything. Only don't swing it.